Okay, so you're interested in finding a keyboard to for easier visibility, something you can see more easily. I was prompted to do this video this morning, basically because I felt led to, because I have a customer who has some pretty strong macular degeneration, and I just put in a 24-inch monitor and put high contrast on it for him this morning, and he's able to see, albeit he has to concentrate on the screen. And I don't think at the moment he's a candidate for surgery, but man's 85 years old. I deeply respect him. He's been a customer of mine for years, and it kind of breaks my heart to see what he's going through. But there's another thing that can be done. I got him a black keyboard. He's kept a keyboard for years and adapted it over to his newer computer that is an old, started off as a white keyboard almost, and it's kind of a beige color, faded. Almost like a nicotine stained keyboard, but it's not. And so I got him a black keyboard with white text to help him out, and I'm recommending that he gets one of these keyboards, which you've got some options here. You can have a black keyboard with large white letters if you have trouble seeing, or someone you care about, customer of yours, has trouble seeing. This is a great way to help them see. And then secondly, you can get a similar keyboard. This adds high contrast. I like that first one a little bit better, but and notice it's got the, instead of the Windows key, it's got the Apple key, which is kind of funny, but it is designed to give you that kind of flexibility. And then finally, I think this one is probably my personal favorite, and the price tag is one of the cheapest on it. Look at the sharp contrast there. I mean, it's like a street sign. I mean, it may be obnoxious to somebody who can see well, but for someone who's got a lot of trouble with their eyes, this is a fantastic keyboard. And the cooler thing is, I think it's the cheapest one on this list. It's $1,292. Let's go back. This one's almost 30 bucks, and this one is almost 30 bucks. So this one, it comes out cheapest, and I think it's got one of the best interfaces for the customer to actually see. So it does have a USB connection, so it'll work with not only older computers that use PS2 but have USB ports, but it'll also work with brand new computers. So if you're interested in one of these keyboards, come down below the video you're watching. Click on the link there. You'll see it actually comes up and says show more. I'll bring that up again. Just below the video it says show more, and there will be the link to these keyboards, and I'll have them categorized. So check that out. Let me know what you think of it. I think you'll be very pleased with that. So again, come down below that. Don't forget to click subscribe, and don't forget to click like. I've got more great videos on the way that I think you'll be pleased with. Have a great day now. Bye.